Hello, ladies and gentlemen. It would appear that the Rhenopto Synod is starting soon. The York Synod is due to start in just a few weeks' time, and the agenda is packed with goodies. There is going to be a debate on how to make the church more effective in telling the world about Jesus and the good news of things like eternal life and everything. There is a session devoted to helping hard-working parishioners feel appreciated and how better to care for them. There's also a planned speaker invited to lead a debate on getting everyone to continue to work well together for the coming of the kingdom. Oh, and a really interesting looking question and answer session on how to stop bullying in your church. Also, this year, two important announcements are going to be made. The Archbishop is to advise everyone that accommodation for delegates has been sorted for their next London Synod. It was done by block booking County Hall, and so everyone will be treated equally this time, and they will all be properly rested for the work they have to do. Also, the Archbishop of York is launching a very important new incentive to promote proper debate in the church. He wants a new openness in everything the church does to begin, and he expects this to herald in a new era, not only in the church, but also in the whole of England, an era of honesty and truth that will stand as a good Christian example to both society at large and our politicians especially. This synod will mark a turning point in the life of the Church of England. No more legalistic and tear-filled meetings at Lambeth. No more hoping for super injunctions or confidentiality clauses. No, this synod will... Oh, hang on. No, sorry. I've got that wrong. Wait a bit. Yes, I've got it. Sorry, wrong paper. The agenda for Synod this year at York will be mostly business as usual. Bye-bye for now.